You'll be welcome back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. Last we left off, we have finally made it into the Delta Complex. After basically killing everybody in the other areas, shutting off life support. By the way, asshole, this was a bad idea. The office of Director William Banks. I need to use a gun like that? No. I want to? Ticks! He stopped. He died.
Excuse me.
This time we're gonna do it properly. Squash you. Dick. bodies got destroyed. Oh, there's one. I'm an evil collector! Mr. Hook, we dug up the coast to the storage lockers there in your area. 634 will work. Any problems, don't hesitate to contact us again. Regional Director of Security, Delta Labs. Area, there was a guy working on a thing right here. Working on an imp, I believe. For weaknesses, he said. I think he just wanted to poke it. For Christ's sake. Ow! I touched the fire. Surprisingly, that was a bad idea. Your soul will go to good use, granting me power. getting tired of playing catch with those things. Make it. Teleporter. I looked upon the great rift, and there arose smoke and fire from the ancient place. Yeah, every loading screen thing for hell should have been one of those pretentious quotes. Even though I'm pretty sure they're not actually quotes. Well, that hurt a lot. Concerned that it says first. Makes you think something like that might happen. Ugh. Damn it all! Ah! You know, you'd think they'd stop throwing the fireballs after, I don't know, maybe the second one hit them in the face. Is that? Don't crawl on the ground like you're clawing on the ceiling. AIDS. Any other goodies you want to give me? Jesus. Sick of it. Curses. These things just have absolutely no learning curve. Learning? I think not. Is it school to you? School of Hard Knocks is what it is. Doom Guy knocks loudest of all. Even though this isn't Doom Guy. This is Doom Guy's cousin or something. And I haven't played Doom Eternal, but I think they're trying to say that all the games were canon. And that all of them were, same Doom guy. I don't know.
What did you know to accomplish by coming here?
More killing you.
You have something that belongs to me. And I want it.
He does realize the portal's closed now, right? It's a one-way portal. Like that. Now would be a good time for that super shotgun that I am so fond of.
Marine, welcome home.
So, dead, not dead. You just like stuck in hell? Did Neil go to hell too, or did he get into heaven? What happened? Who knows? Next time, The Lost Mission. I'm the Blues 32. This is Doom 3, the BFG edition. DTFN, ta-ta for now.